सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक। तो आज की हमारी वीडियो है मे वीक 3 2021 करंट अफेयर्स। तो पूरी वीडियो को ध्यान से अगर हम चलते हैं हमारी वीडियो की तरफ। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज द यूनियन कैबिनेट हैज अप्रूव्ड द साइनिंग ऑफ एमओयू बिटवीन द इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया आईसीएआई एंड इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ विच कंट्री टू स्ट्रेंथन द अकाउंटिंग प्रोफेशन। सो योर ऑप्शंस आर श्रीलंका, कतार, सिचिलीज और कैनेडा। सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, दैट इज कतार। द यूनियन कैबिनेट हैज अप्रूव्ड साइनिंग ऑफ एमओयू बिटवीन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया आईसीएआई एंड कतार फाइनेंशियल सेंटर अथॉरिटी QFCA। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हैज लॉन्च्ड अ हब नोन एज एशिया पैसिफिक टैक्स हब। सो योर ऑप्शंस आर इंटरनेशनल फाइनेंस कॉरपोरेशन, वर्ल्ड बैंक, एशियन डेवलपमेंट बैंक, एशियन इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंक। सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर सी, दैट इज एशियन डेवलपमेंट बैंक। द ADB हैज लॉन्च्ड अ हब टू क्रिएट एन ओपन एंड इंक्लूसिव प्लेटफॉर्म टू प्रमोट स्ट्रेटेजिक पॉलिसी डायलॉग, इम्प्रूव नॉलेज शेयरिंग एंड स्ट्रेंथन कोऑर्डिनेशन ऑन टैक्स पॉलिसी एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन अमंग ADB मेंबर्स एंड डेवलपमेंट पार्टनर्स। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज Which country was the largest recipient of remittances in 2020 among low-income and middle-income countries as per the Migration and Development Brief Report? So your options are India, Mexico, South Korea or China. So the answer is option number A, that is India. India was the largest recipient of remittances in 2020 as per the report Migration and Development Brief released by the World Bank. Next question is, the first BRICS Employment Working Group meeting of 2021 was held. Which country is the chair of BRICS in 2021? So your options are Brazil, India, South Africa or Russia. So the answer is option number B, that is India. The first BRICS Employment Working Group meeting has held in virtual format, chaired by Shri Apurva Chandra, Secretary, Labour and Employment of India. Next question is, which country has partnered with the UNDP to provide oxygen generation plants to the northeastern region in India? So your options are UK, France, USA or Japan. So the answer is option number D, that is Japan. Amid a devastating second wave of coronavirus in India, the Japanese government and the UNDP has partnered to provide oxygen generation plants to the northeastern region in India. Next question is, who led the Indian delegation in the fourth edition of the India-Swiss Financial Dialogue Conference? So your options are Rajiv Ranjan, Rajiv Kumar, Ajay Seth or T.V. Somanathan. So the answer is option number C, that is Ajay Seth. The fourth edition of India-Swiss Financial Dialogue has held through video conferencing. The Indian delegation is led by Ajay Seth, Economic Affairs Secretary. Next question is, Malerkotla has been declared as a new district of which state? So your options are Assam, Punjab, Tamil Nadu or Haryana. So the answer is option number B, that is Punjab. The Punjab Chief Minister Amarinder Singh has declared Malerkotla as the 23rd district of the state. Next question is, the CJI has launched an official mobile app for journalists. Who is the current Chief Justice of India? So your options are N.V. Ramana, Anand Raj, Sunil Singh or Sudeep Sharma. So the answer is option number A, that is N.V. Ramana. The Chief Justice of India, N.V. Ramana, launched an official mobile application for journalists to cover proceedings of the Apex Court. Next question is, from India, who has achieved top rank in the Fortune's World's 50 Greatest Leaders 2021. So your options are Adar Poonawala, Mukesh Ambani, Narendra Modi or Randeep Guleria. So the answer is option number A, that is Adar Poonawala. From India, Adar Poonawala, the Chief Executive Officer of Serum Institute of India, is the only Indian among the top 10 names. Next question is, who has been named as the first woman to lead Italy's secret services? So your options are Gisele Penelope, Amira Linne एलिजाबेथा बेलोनी और शीरा बेथरिस. सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर सी, दैट इज एलिजाबेथा बेलोनी. द फॉर्मर एम्बेसडर हैज बीन नेम्ड एज द फर्स्ट वुमेन टू लीड इटलीज सीक्रेट सर्विसेज. प्राइम मिनिस्टर मैरियो ड्रैगी अनाउंस्ड एलिजाबेथा बेलोनी एज हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन सिक्योरिटी DIS. Next question is, who has created a world record by scaling Mount Everest twice in the shortest span of time within a season? So your options are Barry Bishop, Wang Fuzhou, Mingma Tenji Sherpa or Lingma Sherpa. So the answer is option number C, that is Mingma Tenji Sherpa. Mingma Tenji Sherpa, a 43-year-old Nepali mountain guide, has created a world record by scaling Mount Everest twice in the shortest span of time within a season. Next question is, China has successfully landed its first Mars rover on the red planet. What is the name given to this rover? So your options are Tianshan, Changchun, Venan or Zhurong. So the answer is option number D, that is Zhurong. The China successfully achieved the feat of landing its first Mars rover Zhurong on the red planet, has becoming the only second nation to do so. Next question is, which is the world's first country to ban all synthetic cannabinoid substances? So your options are USA, China, Mexico or Japan. So the answer is option number B, that is China. China has become the world's first country to ban all synthetic cannabinoid substances. So next question is, which state has launched the MoMA Market mobile app for vegetable delivery? So your options are Meghalaya, Manipur, Tripura or Nagaland. So the answer is option number B, that is Manipur. The Chief Minister of Manipur, N. Biren Singh, has launched MoMA Market mobile application for home delivery of fresh vegetables. Next question is, which city has topped the State of India Healthcare Indian Cities through the lens of Healthcare Report 2021? So your options are Ahmedabad, Pune, Kolkata or Hyderabad. So the answer is option number B, that is Pune. The Pune has been topped the State of India Healthcare Indian Cities through the lens of Healthcare Report 2021 report by the Elara Technologies. Next question is, which countries most of the cities are in the environmental risk as per Verisk Maplecroft? So the options are Japan, Pakistan, China or India. So the answer is option number D, that is India. As per the analysis, India is the most at risk country with 43 of the top 100 cities on the list. Next question is, who has been named for the International Invincible Gold Medal for 2021? So your options are Prakash Javadkar, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank, Harsh Vardhan or Narendra Modi. So the answer is option number B, that is Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. The Union Education Minister Dr. Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank has been conferred with the International Invincible Gold Medal for 2021. Next question is, who has become the first Indian fighter to become MMA world champion? So your options are Sunny Khatri, Chaitanya Gawali, Mohammed Farhad or Arjun Singh Bhullar. So the answer is option number D, that is Arjun Singh Bhullar. Arjun Singh Bhullar has become the first Indian fighter to win the one heavyweight world title at the top level mixed martial arts championship event in Singapore. Next question is, the supercomputer named Simorgh has been developed by which country? So your options are Iran, France, Finland or South Korea. So the answer is option number A, that is Iran. The Iran has unveiled a new supercomputer named Simorgh, which is 100 times more powerful than previous supercomputer of the country till date. Next question is, which country has begun the biggest nuclear power project? So your options are China, Russia, USA, both A and B. So the answer is option number D, that is both A and B, that is China and Russia. The Russian President Vladimir Putin and the Chinese President Xi Jinping attended the ceremony that began the construction of the project. Next question is, the Union Culture Minister has announced how many cultural heritage sites have added to the UNESCO World Heritage Sites. So your options are 5, 6, 10 और टू. सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, दैट इज सिक्स. द यूनियन कल्चर मिनिस्टर प्रहलाद सिंह पटेल हैज अनाउंस अराउंड सिक्स कल्चरल हेरिटेज साइट्स हैव बीन एडेड टू द यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, नेम द इंडियन अमेरिकन हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द सीनियर एडवाइजर टू प्रेसिडेंट एट द व्हाइट हाउस इन यूएस एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन. सो योर ऑप्शंस आर विनय रेड्डी, नीरा टंडन, विवेक मूर्ति और वनीता गुप्ता. सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, दैट इज नीरा टंडन. The U.S. administration has appointed Indian American Neera Tandon as a senior advisor to President Joe Biden at the White House. So guys, that's it for this current affairs video. I hope ये आप सभी को अच्छी लगी होगी. देखो यार, सभी हेल्थ को शेयर कर दो, ऑल्सो वीडियो को लाइक कर दो एंड PDF का लिंक आपको नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा, आप डाउनलोड कर सकते हो. सो मिलते हैं वीडियो में, तब तक गुड बाय एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.